So I walk up to my second shot. I realise there's a very strong headwind. There's a gap in the tree, just enough for a golf ball. So I play my low cut and I flush it. 10 foot for the pin.
A lucky thin. A lucky thin. Believe me, it was luck. And then he looks across at me and starts giving me on a pistol beat.
Ralph is upset, to say the least.
Book thousands of courses with GolfNow. Hit some shots, make some memories.